We have new video this morning of a crash at the base of the Grapevine that sent two people to the hospital after they jumped for their lives. Now, this happened late last night at Wheeler Ridge Road near the Travel Centers of America. CHP says the movie production truck lost its brakes on the Grapevine. Two people inside jumped out of the truck moments before it crashed. One had to be airlifted to a local hospital while the other was taken by ambulance. Both are expected to survive.